It's October 15th today. We had a massive cold front move through yesterday. And deer have been pretty much on their feet all day today for the most part. No real good bucks or anything, but deer are moving, deer feeding. And we are getting an incredibly late start. It's 4 o'clock right now. Most of the time when I'm making these videos, I'm literally leaving work and going to my hunting spots. But kids, man, kind of puts a wrinkle in all that stuff. So had to do dad duties first, and now I am off to the woods for 3 hours. Did bump deer while I was walking in, almost right next to the tree stand, so less than ideal. Should be a good night. Weather is like primo for middle of October. There's the first deer of the evening. I kind of lost him already in the food plot. I don't really know where he went. Now we just need his, like, great-great-grandfather.
crazy pretty quick there. I still have this little deer out in front of me. And, man, I was ready to shoot that doe. You're talking 5 yards. That was a big doe, too. I was fully ready. And I just probably waited too long to draw. But, I mean, she literally was 5 yards away from me. It was either I was going to get the shot or she was going to bust me. So, and honestly, even after she kind of like spooked off, she wanted to come back and get this other fawn. And she fully came back with probably within 40 yards. Holy crap, there's a fox. Exactly what I needed to get a deer within bow range, get the heart bumping, man. Sometimes in life, that's all you need.